This intense heat is driving up demand for electricity to cool homes and businesses. TVA says power demand topped 31,000 megawatts Thursday. It was the second straight day at that level, the first time that's happened since August 2008.